A piece of me is slowly dying to make it through. Secretly, I pray so hard now.